Hey guys, this is Jamil. You are watching JTCAD. This is a basic video tutorial for some of my friends who asked me how to draw a line in feet and inches and meter and millimeters. So here we go. First, you have to select the appropriate units for your drawing. For this, we can use the shortcut command UN Enter. Sorry for my computer. It will open drawing units window. From the type drop-down list, you have to select engineering, and from insertion scale, you have to select inches as it is selected, and I will hit OK. So for now, I will just enter a command PL enter, and I will select any of the starting point as it is asking specify start point. I will click or give it a start point for the for my line in the drawing. Anywhere you can select or click. I will click, and now I will hit F8 for making orthogonal drawing on. This will make my line go straight on horizontally or vertically, as you know this. For now, I will enter 2 and single quote and 5 and double quote. 2 single quote is representing 2 feet and 5 double quote is representing 5 inches. 2 feet and 5 inches, we need to draw one line. After this, I will hit enter. So this is my drawing, this is my line that is drawn. I will hit enter to complete the line. If I need to check from here, I will measure the distance from here up to here. It's showing distance is 2 feet 5.00 inches. So this is how you can draw a line in AutoCAD using feet and inches. And if after this, if you need to show a dimension for this one, we'll go to annotate, and from here you can select linear or aligned. Normally I'm using aligned. I will click on start point and end point. I will click here, but in here it is showing 29. Why is it showing 29? Because the dimension style is not set as appropriate for the units of this line. So for this, we will select D enter. Here it is. We'll change to, we'll make a new copy. We'll say new, and we'll say FEET, continue. From primary units, we'll select engineering, and from here we'll select this one. Okay, I hope it will work. Okay, and feet will be current. Close. I will delete this one, and now if I will go and click here and then here, it will show the exact length of the drawing, exact length of the which you can say the line. Okay, this is how you can draw a line in feet and inches. In another drawing, this is a new drawing, we need to draw a line in meters and millimeters, and millimeters and centimeters or millimeters, whatever you can say. So here I will just enter UN enter. From here I will select decimal. From insertion scale I will select meter. I'll hit OK, and here I need to draw a line of 5 meter and 30 centimeters. I'll hit PL enter. Click and ortho on F8. I'll hit 5 meter 0.30 cm. Now I'll hit enter. It will draw a line of 5 m and 30 cm. It will check from here, from aligned from here to here, it is 5 m and 30 cm. So this is how you can make a line in meter and millimeters. I hope you can understand the procedure and it will not be a problem for you. Thanks for watching the video. Please let me know what do you think about this topic. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more upcoming useful topics and tricks. Thanks again for watching. Allah Hafiz. 5 m, 0.30 cm. I'll hit enter. It will draw a line of 5 m and 30 cm. It will check from here, from aligned from here to here, it is 5 m and 30 cm. So this is how you can make a line in meter and millimeters. I hope you can understand the procedure and it will not be a problem for you. Thanks for watching the video. Please let me know what do you think about this topic. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more upcoming useful topics and tricks. Thanks again for watching. Allah Hafiz.